can't admit that somebody could actually love you. That's what it is.
Maybe you're right. I mean, you have an entire house full of people who love you and have always loved you, and you don't have to question that. You have a wall full of pictures, of memories, of children, of things I've never had.